And that's going to change over to snow, storm track changing a little bit, and now a winter storm watch is in effect. That's all of southeastern Wisconsin. Begins tomorrow afternoon, late in the afternoon, so tomorrow's rush hour could be a little messy. Runs right through tomorrow evening. We're going to start with Viper radar. We have it on our satellite and radar combination right now, and what you're looking at is the low pressure system that's running just south of Kansas City right now. This is going to track just south of Chicago, which is a pretty good winter track, even though this is a spring type storm system. And let's get a little closer with Doppler radar and show you that rain is already starting to fall into southwest Wisconsin, back through northern Iowa, north of Mason City. And look at the snow behind it starting to develop from Mankato to the southwest of there. Again, we're going to start out with rain-snow mix. The timing of when the rain changes over to snow during the day tomorrow is very important because these snowfall totals can actually go up, not down. 3 to 6 inches of snow for much of southeastern Wisconsin from Fond du Lac, Sheboygan, back through Dodge County, 4 to 8 inches. Again, I'll say it's going to start out as rain. If it changes early, these snowfall totals can actually go upward. Mm-hmm. More details coming up in just a few minutes.
Yeah, it could be interesting this time tomorrow. Thanks, John.